Last updated January 20, 2018, 26,235.5 by Freeman Ray Zumba. Government has retired only 11 senior police officers from the rank of senior assistant commissioner and above, contrary to earlier reports that 30 officers had been sent on early retirement. Police said yesterday, Acting Commissioner General Godwin Matanga, Commissioner Rabson MPOFU Planning and Development said in a statement that Acting Police Commissioner General Godwin Matanga had pointed out the correct position. Further to today, yesterday's media reports regarding the ongoing reorganization of the Zimbabwe Republic Police, the Acting Commissioner General of Police wishes to inform the public and the media that only the following 11 members of the police service have retired, he said. COMPOFU listed the retired officers as including Commissioners Gracinda Bella and Mekhi Atanyanuwa. He said senior assistant commissioners relieved of their duties were Godfrey Munyonga, Justice Chifanye Changyeta, Douglas Chabulani Nyakotsikwa, Robert Tendero Masukusa, Erasmus Makodza, Prudence Chakanuka, Eve M. Lilo, Grace Myanzanais, and Minyori Tidzawa. Further, the following officers who are erroneously reported as dismissed retired remain members of the police service in their original ranks, said COMPOFU. The spared members included Deputy Commissioners General Innocent Motibiri, Levy Watson Sibanda, and Josephine Chambert, and Senior Assistant Commissioners Charity Angeline Karamba, Wycliffe McCamish, Edward Fusere, and Angelina Govamombe. On Thursday, there were reports that the Zimbabwe Republic Police ZRP had relieved 30 as part of moves to transform the force. Home Affairs Minister Dr. Robert MPOFU said he had not been formally informed about the issue. The police are employed by the Police Service Commission, so I wouldn't want to comment about something that I have not been formally informed about, he said. Extension of service for members beyond 50 years of age is governed by Section 22 3 and 4 of the Police Act Chapter 1110. Section 22 3 states that a regular member of the force, whatever his length of pensionable service, shall retire from the regular force at midnight on the 50th anniversary of his or her birthday. A provision in the same section empowers the Commissioner General of Police to extend the service of the member if he considers it in the public interest and the member is medically fit. He may extend the tenure to 55 years on yearly extensions. Section 22(4) states that any member who has continued to serve in terms of subsection 3 shall retire at 55 years of his anniversary. The Herald previous post cholera claims 4 in Chegutu next post golden handshake for Changarai.